I want you to know that I realized back then I was wrong, and I'm sorry.
That was Michael Bloomberg in November last year, offering up a mea culpa for the controversial policing policy he encouraged, known as stop and frisk. When Bloomberg was mayor of New York City, the stop and frisk policy allowed police officers to do just that, stop and frisk anyone they suspected of a crime. In 2013, an NYPD report showed African American and Latino men were disproportionately targeted.
We could and should have acted sooner and acted faster to cut the stops. I wish we had. I'm sorry that we didn't.
He may be sorry now, but years ago, Bloomberg was 100% behind stop and frisk. Listen to what he said about targeting minority populations, reportedly during a 2015 speech at the Aspen Institute.
And the way you get the guns out of the kids' hands is to throw them against the wall and frisk them.
While Bloomberg has issued numerous apologies for stop and frisk, he's also omitted key facts. He's quick to point out he eventually had a 95% reduction in the use of stop and frisk, but fails to mention the 605% spike before that, during his first 10 years in office. With campaign 2020 in full swing, Bloomberg now has to answer for more than just stop and frisk. The Washington Post reports Bloomberg made sexist comments to women at his company. In fact, the paper says an aide once presented him with a booklet of sexist comments she attributed to him. Among them, quote, "A good salesperson is like a man who tries to pick up women at a bar by saying, 'Do you want to F?' He gets turned down a lot, but he gets F'd a lot, too." The Post reports Bloomberg also allegedly said that his company's computers will do everything, including give you oral sex. "I guess that puts a lot of you girls out of business." The campaign denies he ever said any of that. That same article lays out how one of Bloomberg's saleswomen sued him and his company, alleging workplace discrimination. She said when she learned she was pregnant, Bloomberg allegedly told her to, quote, "kill it." Bloomberg's campaign tells CNN he denied the claim under oath and reached a confidential settlement with the woman. Also, according to the lawsuit unearthed by the Post, back in 1993, Bloomberg screamed at one of his saleswomen who was having trouble finding a nanny, shouting, "It doesn't know the difference between you and anyone else. All you need is some black, who doesn't even have to speak English, to rescue it from a burning building." A spokesman for Bloomberg has denied that the presidential candidate ever made any of the statements alleged in the suit. Bloomberg, who has yet to take the debate stage in campaign 2020, is sure to have a target on his back when he does. Randy Kaye, CNN, New York.